I'm gonna show you different ways how you can use any different images in your Flutter application. There's a different ways there you can work with the images in your Flutter application. Either it may be a network image or it may be a local image or an image something that was hosted on your some URL that we will see. We'll see here how we can work with images in a different ways. The first thing, creating of this image or you're getting those images working on your Flutter application. The first thing what we are going to do is we just replace this text widget with the image, with an image widget. So we have something called image widget. Just go here and we have a property called image. In that, first we want to show the image from the internet. So let me download those image using this network image. In this, I need to provide the address of the URL. So here I already have this image opened here. So let me copy this URL and the first time, right? So I just hosted here first time. I'm just so this is how we can show that image in our in our simulator from the network. So the network downloads an image from a particular URL and that's automatically shows in your simulator, either it may be simulator or emulator, wherever you want you can show it over here. The next, the other way of showing an image in your application, new Flutter application, is by downloading those images directly into your assets folder. So what I mean to say is, so the thing I want again, the first thing I need to get those images. If you can see my desktop, so in that desktop I have two images, landscape one, landscape. So the first thing I need to get these two images into my Flutter application, where I can create a folder. I can go here and assets. I have created an assets over here, assets folder I have just created. Let's drag and drop, drag and drop these two images into my assets folder. So I'm done with this. The next thing is I have to open this pubspec YAML. Here if you go there and here you can see this commented lines over here. Just uncomment these three lines and remove this and add your location. So you added the assets folder in there. If you want to show the first image, landscape 1.jpg, and save this. So please make sure that you have not disturbed any indentation. The indentation should be proper. Next, open your main.dot file. So now we replace this network image with an asset image. So let me delete this, and in this place I can write an asset image. Inside asset image I have to provide the location, assets of landscape 1.jpg. So that's all. We can see that landscape 1.jpg, it was opened here, and if you change it to 2, and so nothing was happened here. Why? Because in our pubspec YAML we have given only one image over here. If you want to add the second image too, what I can do, I can simply go to my pubspec YAML and you can write here, save it, and if you come back and you can see the change will apply here. So this is one. So now you can do the change whether you want the image one or the image two. What are the image you want to show here? You can just show it here. And the question is, what if you want to add, like, if these two images is fine, what if in future if you want to add some 50 images, for like some 70 images or some 100 images, so every time you have to go here and you have to provide the assets location as well as the image name. That's too complex. So instead of that, we can give it a better way, like the Flutter provides in a better way for us is, instead of writing it, you can directly provide the location of your assets folder, and you can write something like this. Instead of providing the name of the image, you can write something over here and you can come here and you can see it, right? You can add any number of images and you can add the name inside this assets folder. It automatically gets changed over. That's what the image is. And so instead of writing this entire widget, so what the next thing, the flood comes in instead of the flood has reduce this complexity on this. It's not such complexity. We can write in a better way. Instead of writing something like this, we can, instead of this, we can simply writing of three lines. So we can delete this, and instead of this, we can simply write like something called image.assets, and under assets you can write assets of landscape dot landscape, I'm sorry, landscape 2 dot jpeg. So if you write something like this, so you can see this change will apply here automatically. Okay. And if you write it back to 1 again, you can see the change. This is how it's so simpler, and that you can do it with the this images in your Flutter. You can write in whatever way. In the same manner, if you want to replace this with asset, instead of this asset, you can simply write a network over here. You can write it simply network. You can see this network, just provide the network and provide the location of the network. That's so simple. That's in this way you can work with the images in a Flutter. Not only this, the Flutter has provide the Flutter widget, the image widget provides in a different ways to load images. This is one we have seen, like one is a network part, another one we have seen assets. Few more other things are also there in this image widget, that you can load images from your system folder, which you can use image.file. Again, right, you can write something like this, image.file you can load, and otherwise if you want to load something from the image memory, you can load image.memory. In the day, there's a different way. This is the most used way that we have discussed. This is an easiest option to load and display image in your Flutter.